Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web, moving into an unsettled stretch of weather for a change across New Hampshire. Watching a coastal storm slowly churning south and southeast of Cape Cod, wandering up in our general direction between now and early Thursday morning, with some steady rain likely at times Wednesday into early Thursday morning. Also some gusty winds kicking up high surf, so watch out for that if you're traveling near the coastline. In the short term, a couple of passing showers, isolated thunder shower, central and northern New Hampshire will exit by the late part of the evening. And then all eyes turn to this storm right now, south and southeast of the Cape, wandering slowly north at a crawl 5, 10, 15 miles per hour. We're not talking about much in the way of rain for tonight. Again, the exception, northern New Hampshire, where lows will reach the 50s and 60s elsewhere. Now, by early morning, there is a chance that the northern edge of that storm begins to impact southern New Hampshire with some scattered showers. And then the chance of showers will tend to increase as the day wears on, especially late afternoon into tomorrow night. Heaviest of the rain offshore, some of that tries to rotate back at us later in the day and especially Wednesday night, wrapping up very early Thursday morning. And then the low departs quickly later Thursday into Thursday night. We could even squeeze out some breaks of partial sun Thursday afternoon in southern parts of the state. But brighter skies take over statewide during the day on Friday. In terms of rainfall, still tough to call the exact amounts. We need a lot more than we will get, but any bit will put a little dent in the drought. A tenth to maybe 2/10 of an inch of rain through about midday, and then up to over a half inch in some spots by late afternoon and early evening. And one computer model fairly aggressive in giving some spots over an inch of rain by the time all is said and done by mid to late morning on Thursday. The winds play a role in our weather as well, coming in out of the northeast and eventually shifting around to the north and northwest at 15 to 30 miles per hour. Some gusts could exceed 30, especially closer to the coastline, and that will wrap up by midday on Thursday. Again, bright sunshine returns statewide Friday with highs only near 70 tomorrow, but up into the 80s again by Friday.